Hi, I'm Miss Kelly.
And I'm Miss Christina.
Welcome to Day 2 Vacation Bible School Crafts. Today we are going to make a salvation bracelet.
Yay, I'm so excited.
I am excited, Miss Christina. This is the packet that you will receive. It'll have 6 beads in there, one of each color, and each bead has a different meaning to it. You'll also receive the order in which they should go in, and it will tell you what each color represents. This is a finished bracelet that I made. And each one of these beads has a special meaning. Miss Christina, can you tell us what they are?
Yeah, so the first bead is gonna be our black bead. And so the black bead represents sin. We can read that in the Bible in Romans 3:23. Our second bead is the red bead, and that stands for Christ's blood on the cross. Mm-hmm. We can read all about Jesus dying on the cross and what that means in Romans 5:8. The next bead is our white bead, and that represents forgiveness of sin, because that's why Jesus died on the cross for us. We can read about that in Isaiah chapter 1, verse 18. The blue bead represents baptism, where we stand in the water, we get dunked underneath, and come back up to remind us of what Jesus did on the cross, how he died, was buried, and rose 3 days later. And we can read all about baptism in Acts chapter 2. The next bead is the green bead, and that represents growth, because we want to grow in our relationship with Jesus. We want to read our Bibles. We want to study God's word. We want to learn more about him and pray and talk to him. And so we can learn all about a life of knowing Jesus and our relationship with him in 2 Peter 3, 18. And then finally, my favorite color bead is the yellow bead, and that represents eternal life. John 3:16 says, God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. And that's what that yellow bead is going to remind us.
It certainly does. We hope you enjoy making this craft. We've had a lot of fun doing crafts with y'all this week. Have a great day.
Bye, friends.
Bye.